The just man is remembered with praises, but for you the Lord's testimony suffices, O forerunner. For you truly became more honourable than the prophets, and were deemed worthy to baptize the one foretold. Then you suffered for the truth and joyfully announced to those in Hades that God appeared in the flesh, taking away the sins of the world and offering us great mercy.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever. Amen. Stricken with awe by thy coming in the flesh, the Jordan turned back in fear.
And John, fulfilling the prophetic ministry, shrank back with trembling. The ranks of the angels were amazed, beholding thee baptized in the flesh in the streams. And all who were in darkness were enlightened, hymning thee who hast appeared and illumined all things.